Who do you think should pay on the first date?
I think it's whoever offers to take them out.
It sort of ignores the fact that men are de facto the initiators and men de facto are the askers. So, I mean, whoever asks should pay is essentially
men
should pay.
Yeah.
Because overwhelmingly, not to say that there aren't some women out there occasionally that will ask a guy or will initiate a first date, but overwhelmingly, men are the ones initiating.